Oh my god. What? I'm gonna puke. Look at the garbage everywhere. It's just... Oh. Okay. I almost have a hold of myself. Hold my fucking breath this time. So I'm not gonna talk. Yeah. What I am gonna do is I'm gonna try to go up there and show you in the bucket and the bag what I figured I'd do. Wow. What I figured I'd do was empty the bucket into the bag. Be a nice guy. Rangers can bring a bag, right? I did see a ranger with a bag. He was picking up way back by the power line, though. Way downriver. So I get in this bucket. In the very freaking bottom of it. It is one gooey mess, man. And when I dumped it out, oh, it's all fucking hanging all over everything. I gotta get it out. They just decided it was getting me fast. That was one juicy freaking turd. Oh, it smells terrible. I can't believe I didn't smell it in the bucket when it was like that. I think it had like a freaking crust on it. And there's just freaking garbage everywhere still. That sun, you know, it's getting towards that mountain. Granted, it's a ways from sunset. I don't know what time it is. It's, I don't smell it in the Jeep so much. It's 1:50, so 2 o'clock. 4. Yeah, it's 2.5 hours, I guess. 5 o'clock. About when it's to really get dark. I'm going to attempt to haul that bag still out of here, even with that poop in it. And, yeah,